Once upon a time, there was an evil creature of chaos named Discord, whose only desire was to subjugate the ponies of Equestria to his will. On his third attempt to conquer this land, he offered the six bearers of the Elements of Harmony an alternative, saying he would turn everything back to normal if he got a few things in return. Among his demands was the hoof of a willing bride. Fluttershy, the element of kindness, was the only one brave enough to accept his proposal and was taken to Discord's Castle of Chaos. Then, the impossible happened. They fell in love. Over time, Fluttershy managed to warm Discord's ice-cold heart, reforming him for good. After making amends with the rest of Equestria, Discord and Fluttershy were wed and lived happily ever after. That is, until a new element entered their lives.